Example 3. An X-ray tube operates at 20 kV. A particular electron loses 5% of its kinetic energy to emit an X-ray photon at the first collision. Find the wavelength corresponding to this photon. So the potential difference at which the X-ray tube operates was 20 kV. That means 2 into 10 power 4 volts. And the kinetic energy of the electron will be electron volt, which is equal to 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 into 2 into 10 power 4. So which gives us 3.2 into 10 power minus 15 joules. But to emit an X-ray photon, 5% of the total kinetic energy electron losses. That means kinetic energy lost is equal to 5% of the total energy. So 5% means 5 by 100 of total energy is 3.2 into 10 power minus 15 joules each electron possess. So 1 by 20 into 3.2 into 10 power minus 15 joules, which gives us 1.6 into 10 power minus 16 joules of the kinetic energy lost by one electron. And we need to calculate the wavelength. So the wavelength is equal to hc by the kinetic energy lost. So h is 6.63 into 10 power minus 34, c is 3 into 10 power 8 by kinetic energy lost is 1.6 into 10 power minus 16 joules. Therefore, by simplifying it, the wavelength value we get is 1.242 nanometer.